The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Here comes the Hall of Fame Phenom, the most intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history.
And one of the most awe-inspiring entrances in all of sports entertainment.
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
Well, Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage. Expect punishing power, devastating strikes, all courtesy of the dead man.
Hall of Fame worthy dominance.
And I truly believe in a matter of moments we will see yet another victim. Rest in peace.
Has accomplished everything in his career. Already a storied WrestleMania career, including a main event match against the one and only Undertaker.
Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker! And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Edge!
a title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Just look into the eyes of The Undertaker. Cool, menacing, there's no one like him. And that's what makes him so dangerous.
Really a one-of-a-kind icon. His personality, the way he moves in the ring, his offense, no one does it like The Undertaker.
Yeah, The Undertaker is truly exceptional. He's as unique as they come in this business.
Now let's hope he's ready to face off against the one and only Edge.
I don't know if anyone can be ready for Edge, Saxton. He's one of the most adaptable superstars WWE has ever known. Edge has the ring presence and chops few people will ever come close to obtaining.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. It has to be hard to take on a veteran the likes of Edge, Corey. We've seen that he's not afraid to push the limits of his opponent or himself.
That's the best part about taking on a veteran. There is a ton of game tape you can study. Edge is no different in that respect. He might not be predictable, but doing your homework on Edge can prove to be quite fruitful.
And it looked like Edge's ring awareness just wavered a bit.
Yeah, just like Taker to prove why he really is one of a kind.
Oh, an overhand punch. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Oh, ouch.
Shoots a half.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex. Hoisted up, dropped down the knee with a gut buster. Vintage Edge.
Execution. Lands an elbow.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
Edge.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Undertaker, the power of the Phenom has him upon. Two count. Strong kick out at two from the champion.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? Incredible.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Ooh. Three.
Boom.
Four.
Holy meet the barricade.
Champ, not in a great place.
I'm sure The Undertaker can feel his opponent's soul fading as this one continues.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Re-entering the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now. Edge caught him there.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Ooh.
Three.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty.
nasty stop to finish it off.
DDT!
Shot to the midsection connects.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there!
You tell him, Saxton. How's that for a count? And he goes into the ring. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Fisherman suplex. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
From behind.
Taker scoops him up.
Stone pile driver.
We can have a new champion.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy tap.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Stone. Good night. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
And the ref stops the count. Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Boom! Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
As you can see, it's obvious Edge's opponent studied a lot of game tape and is now reaping the benefits.
Out of the way in time.
Disastrous for him.
What power!
Tombstone from The Undertaker.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Cover! And the champion is officially crowned.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and new World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to not.